I'd like to tell you a little bit about the psychological fear that I have. I have tremendous fear of metaphysics. I have a tremendous fear of that whole area. Does anybody know why?
You can't weigh it?
No, that doesn't give me the fear.
Well, it's a very threatening thing. As far
why
as
is it threatening?
Why is it threatening? Because, well, it's not based on any type of physical representation, and it could turn into another Inquisition.
Right. In other words, once I tell you my dead grandmother comes every night, she's only visible to me. If you are a particular kind of technician, particular kind, your dreams are technically clear in whatever field you work on. Now, if you're metaphysical, and you hardly know the difference between a ghost and St. Elmo's fire, and a weeping cat and a dead child, if you have a child that dies and you're very concerned and locked on, I said a Siamese cat is whacking away outside the window, you might say, Mommy, I don't know what you'll hear with your metaphysical background, and I'm very much afraid that once I turn around and say, the devil has possessed you, I feel it. The whole fucking culture can go insane. And so metaphysics to me means people go off the deep end by their beliefs and inclinations with less and less verification.